Let's capture some rainwater.
I'm gonna spray some water up there and we're gonna see if these gutters actually work.
Look at that!
And 50 gallons of water.
Top. A little more. Oh!
They are elevated so that we can use gravity. Send it across to this rain barrel. Once this first one fills up, all of the water that's extra will flow out and fill up the one next to it.
Look at this.
It's working!
Rain barrel emergency maintenance.
No more leaks.